Well, the presence of the Big 12 Conference does have a big impact on the Kansas City economy. A bit of good news on that front. The men's basketball tournament is scheduled at the Sprint Center through 2015. But that has a big qualifier tagged on to it, and Michael Mahoney has the latest details on that in a live report.
Kelly, you're right. The good news is that the Big 12 has awarded the men's conference basketball tournament to Kansas City 2012, 2013, 2014. That makes a run of five straight years from here. The question is, what is the Big 12 going to look like by 2014? And that is a multi-million dollar question.
The Convention Bureau says fans at the Big 12 basketball tournament here spend about $15 million. It is a comfortable fit with the city.
We have college basketball in our DNA. I mean, that is about as strong as it gets for us around here.
The conference football championship has been played here before, and it was nearly a $20 million winner for the city. But what if Missouri and its fans shift to the Big Ten? What happens to Kansas City in the Big 12 if Missouri walks away from the conference? Commissioner Dan Beebe.
That's certainly something that we'd have to visit, I think.
The city's approach is with a new arena and an entertainment district across the street.
You know, within a 200 to 300 mile radius, we're kind of the big deal. So I think that we'll still own that prominence, however that configuration comes out.
We can't change, you know, what conferences are going to do or what the alignments are going to do. But one thing for certain is we have an opportunity to host a lot of college basketball in the future, and that's what we're going to do.
And the commissioner told reporters today that even without Missouri in the conference, Kansas City may remain attractive.
Because of the close connection to Kansas State, probably Iowa State, Nebraska. So it's a little different than if it was St. Louis.
So the good news, as we say, the men's basketball tournament awarded to the Sprint Center in Kansas City, the years 12, 13, and 14, and the women's tournament in 12 and 13. The question is, what exactly is a Big 12 going to look like by the time 2014 comes around? We're live downtown. Back to you.
All right.